voice lessons from the music room. Привет, мои друзі. Today we're just going to go through some nice, healthy tips and exercises to get your voice back in shape, especially after all of the holidays, whether it was singing or just being with friends and family, change of schedule. So we want to start the new year with some good, healthy habits with our voices. So the first thing is, just when you get a chance, whether it's in the morning or if you have a little break in the afternoon, just make sure that you're stretching, opening up the shoulders nice and tall. You can just stretch up with your arms, keeping everything open and yet also relaxed. And then we're going to go ahead with some breathing. We're going to make sure that as you're relaxing down here, you're creating some tension in your core, a nice bracing where you could feel as you're breathing, like when you cough, you can feel a little bit of tension. Should feel it all the way around, not just where your diaphragm is pushing up the lungs. So then just try some breathing. So you're making sure that as you breathe out, you're sort of feeling it compress, kind of like a bellows perhaps, but obviously we're thinking about it coming all the way around, so we're thinking of ourselves as somewhat of a cylinder, not perfectly around. And just that tension and that bracing from the core is giving strength then to the diaphragm and to the lungs to push the air out, and that's what creates the sound as it passes through the vocal folds. So just keep trying some breathing. Ha, 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 ha. And now we're going to try it just on a pitch. Doesn't matter what, whatever's comfortable for you. Ha, 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 ha. A good way, I don't know if you could hear in my voice, you could hear a little bit of a crackle at times in that mid-range, so then I would know that is a weak spot for me, and that's where I'm going to work on trying to mix the voice. But then you could hear how it comfortably came out. Very easy, nice and open, resonating in the face. And then lower, feels a little heavy down there. That's another way you can sort of find your golden register as well. So just try that throughout the day at different times. I know some people might, if they hear you, they might think, oh, that's an odd sound. But it's good for your voice and good for your vocal health, especially starting this year, especially in the winter. Remember, it's typically dry if we're running the heat. So make sure that you're hydrating with water, warm teas, maybe with some honey, some lemon as well. So as we're trying some breathing, checking for the abdominal bracing, now we can create a longer sound with our breath. So you should be able to feel that tension there. Just sort of go through your whole range comfortably. And that's a good tip for starting your day or just a midday break. Again, whether you sing in the car or in a choir or working on auditions for something special, these are just good health habits that can help keep your protect your voice seasonally and through allergies, through sicknesses. Just little tips to help you have a healthy voice. All right, have a wonderful day. Bye.